Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Those who are new here, hello, my name is Tejasvi and today I'll be creating this soft glam rosy makeup look. So if you want to know how I got this look, then keep on watching. Okay, so to start off, I'll be using the Ecosoft moisturizer. This is a very good moisturizer, by the way. It deeply nourishes the skin and preps the skin completely for the base. So now moving further, I'm gonna be using the Miss Claire Professional Anti-Redness Makeup Primer to fill in the pores around my nose area, on my forehead area and on my chin area, basically the T-zone. Now to start off with the base, I'm gonna be using the Nykaa Skin Genius Foundation and I'm in the shade Warm Sand. For concealer, I'm taking the LA Girl Pro Conceal and I'm in the shade Pure Beige. I'll be using it on my dark circles and my dark spots just to cover them up. Now to set my base, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me powder and I'm in the shade medium. I'm gonna bake on my under eye area and gonna set the rest of my face using the same powder. Now I'm gonna get rid of the bake using a flat brush and I'm doing this with a very light hand so that I can get rid of only the excess product and not the concealer. Now for eyes, I'm using the one and only Huda Beauty Desert Dusk Palette. Now first I'm taking the shade Eden and applying it all over my lid. Then I'm taking this shade, pink shade, and putting it all over my lid again. And now to finish off, I'm taking the shade Turkish Delight and putting it on the 1/3 or inner corner of my lid. Now this is a shimmer shade, so it would give a little bit of glam look to our eyes. Now for blush, I'm gonna be taking the Nykaa Get Cheeky Blush Duo and I'm in the variant Brazilian Bombshell. Now moving towards eyes again, for mascara I'm taking the Maybelline Hypercurl Volume Express Mascara. Now I love this mascara because it just gives the fuller falsies look in just one coat and at the same time it doesn't feel clumpy. Now I'm using the same mascara to set my brows as I want to keep them natural looking. Now for lining my lips, I'm taking a random lip liner which I brought from local market store, and I think it's from brand ADS. And for lips, I'm gonna be taking the Nykaa lipsticks in their Masaba variants, and I'm in the shade Killing Me Softly. It is a beautiful neutral pink color, perfect for natural look. So yeah, this is the final result. I hope you all like it. This is a wearable makeup look, so you can easily pull on any occasions or events. You can also put this on any parties or functions. So do let me know if you recreate this look, and don't forget to tag me if you do so. Do follow me on my social medias. I'll link them in the description box below. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you all liked it. If you did so, then press the thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't yet to watch me more. See you in my next video. Until then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.